do.
Three, two, one, go!
regardless. Doom knows what he's doing. This guy has his own. This guy has does his own Twitch streaming.
YouTube.
I recommend. What's his Twitch channel?
I know his YouTube's Nick Wellington.
Yeah, just check him out on Twitch, Nick Wellington.
I'm starting off. 11% REI. You cannot block that fire breath. If you block it, you're literally taking like 12%.
You gotta be careful with Bowser because he's gonna wrap up your percentage like nothing else, and his survivability is outstanding.
Oh, the parry, though. My god, that's another parry. The up B.
Yeah, hope you like the sound.
He already brought it back off two parries.
Hope you like the sound of parries, ladies and gentlemen, because you're gonna hear a lot
of
them.
That on the next.
Go for
very,
the
very punishable. His frame 6 was very, very punishable. Gets the side B. Parry again. Jesus Christ.
Thank you, 3.0.
Oh my god, yo, next is actually a guard. The fair off stage? What's he gonna do?
Grab?
Fourth throw off stage again? 130%. A fair could do it.
Okay. Level 3,000 IQ.
Uses the bomb to get position. That's actually like 50 million IQ. Oh my god.
Like I said, Doom knows what he's doing.
Double side B, very punchable again. Off stage, not looking good. Oh,
the tech.
Oh! Take it again.
Good.
Red lightning. You cannot tech red lightning if you got that. That's very unsightly.
Oh my. This bomb play, seriously.
And it's not. Once Link has a stock up on you, it's not going to look very good. You have to get in.
Don't count Bowser out yet.
Yeah. Oh, side B, that should be it. Yeah, that's it. 20%, very possible for Bowser. Bowser gets like 3 hits, he's already back in it, so.
Yeah.
Nair? You can get the sweet spot on that. Risk grab.
I will give props to Doom for the fact that he rolls immediately after landing.
Yeah.
So, to avoid the grab.
Next pick is that?
Let's see if next picks up on that.
Doom really racking on this lead right now. Oh, there's the damage. That's at least 40%. 48%.
So much damage.
Get him off stage. What's he going to do?
Okay, watch out. Oh, come on.
I was on stage. I ain't looking good. Bombs perfectly on the edge of the stage.
Yep.
Oh, he's the...
Oh, my gosh.
And Forward Tilt's going to do it. He's going to really look to build on his lead right now. He's probably not even going to approach. He's probably just going to wait to see whatever next he does in this punishment. This is going to be really rough, so he has to get in somehow.
He has to figure out this bomb play. That's the way to work around Link here.
He's like coming up like the edge of it. He can't really do anything. The parry? Parry nothing, alright. Oh,
he was hoping for a shield drop. Didn't work, unfortunately.
Off stage, what's he gonna do? Fair? Alright. Wait, patience. Parry? Fair? Let's go.
Bomb. Watch out for that bomb.
What's next?
Yeah. Made him think he was going to throw it, but he's like, nope.
Got him. Again, very, very possible. He has his bomb in his hand. Like, that's all he really needs. Like, his fire breath does 40%. His side B does 22%. Like, he keeps his bomb. He actually could bring his back.
That's the funny thing. He could just hold
just
the bomb.
The damage bag with a special.
He could just hold the bomb the entire time and still win.
Yeah.
Using only special moves.
Gets the bat bear one.
Bear.
Bomb. 130%. No, it's not enough. Bomb will do it here if he gets.
Like I said, he rolls almost every. Yeah. Right after landing, almost every time.
One bomb off stage should do it here. He gets it.
Yep. He's now at the percent where no amount of like reaction time while teching is going to be good on the ledge.
Shield poke with the fair. And that first game one is going to be
Doom.
Huh? They're doing a top three. So like Lin Yang's building enough to stop three of the majors.
I forgot to mention, ladies and gentlemen, that Doom also has a YouTube channel, which I believe is also just called Mick Wellington.
What he is a three.
Yeah. Wait, what was that?
Bring
again?
Up a video next, huh?
Say that again?
It's the E is a three.
Yeah, the E is a three. Thank you.
Very helpful videos, actually.
Very. You just uploaded a really good one about the difference between mid-level players and high-level players and what to keep in mind in order to better excel as an aspiring Smash player. It's definitely extremely helpful. People have joked that Link is basically Diet Snake. I think it's more accurate to say Snake is like... I mean, Link is like a slightly less annoying projectile Snake, but if you also had a sword.
All right.
Here we are, Town City, much larger stage, many more platforms to deal with.
I see what he's trying to do. He's trying to get the side B off like the platform on the side, so he gets like easier.
It wouldn't surprise me if next picked this stage specifically because he kind of figured out that he was having some trouble landing.
Yeah. He can also use the side B on the platforms on the side to get your easier KOs.
I gotta tell you something.
He's up 40%. He doesn't even need to throw the bomb. He just uses specials.
Exactly. That's the thing he figured out. It's like the
just. Oh, the bomb just. There's a time.
I guess
because he can't explode it when he's in the sand. I guess he goes with the timer. The parry. 105, one side B will do it.
Oh!
Oh my!
That would have been crazy.
That actually would have been excellent.
Got the forward smash. So much end lag on that on Link's F smash. Ooh.
Oh, extra damage on the LP?
Didn't see that coming.
He's gonna love that though.
I keep forgetting that Bowser can actually kill off the top now with his up B.
Believe it or not. Are they useful though? Yeah, it really isn't useful, but I mean, you try to style on people, it's, I guess.
It's just for combo videos.
Yeah, it's just, yeah, basically.
Alright. Trying to figure out what Link wants to do
the
with that bomb.
Fine. Oh, up B, that's gonna be punishable. Oh.
No.
High now, but that's just unfortunate.
That's unfortunate. Link can still bring it back.
Link just still back.
No, and he gets rid of the bomb, okay.
Well, I gotta get to next. Alright. Just wanted to get a tactical reset.
Hey, Puppet. Huh? Commentator's curse.
Yeah. It's like tactical reset. Tactical reset.
Yeah. I do think I understand Doom's reason for doing that, as crazy as it may sound, because he realized that the more time he spends trying to have this incredible comeback in Game 2, I guess he realized that he would give Nex more information on how to play as Bowser in order to fight back in Game 3. That was probably his mentality. It is a risky one, I will say. I mean, he's got to have a lot of confidence going to Game 3.
Yeah, seriously. Link definitely has like comeback tools, so.
Yeah. Alright. Ends Castle. Unova, whatever you want to call it. Ooh. Fast reaction.
39%? What happened?
Bomb play. That's what happened. Or.
Oh, he went for Barry. He got absolutely stuck by his hair. Oh, he got the bomb. Here we go. Oh, he actually. Okay.
Wait, did he detonate the bomb
on
himself?
On
purpose, yeah. Oh! Super armor.
Smash? Did you come back?
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Level 9000 IQ!
Volleyball?
This is looking like Smash 4 there? Offstage game.
They're to 22%. Offstage?
Ooh.
If
he just held that as a regular shield, it might have resulted in a shield break.
Yeah, seriously.
But I gotta give him next prop for that.
Egg bomb, nope. Make sure I figure out how to get to the bottom part, or our bottom part of state. We got finally this.
Ooh, the sword. That lingering hitbox.
On B?
66? He's a kill rage. 80? Definitely.
Yeah, okay, he's going to blow himself up again. Tries to land safely. Not safe enough.
One more side B will definitely do it, bro. One more.
You just got to get the right read coming up. Oh, he didn't.
Patience.
All right, then.
Love patience. He's picking his spots. Oh, they grab. Off stage? He's going to
Oh, no.
Oh, that's fucking cool. There we go.
There
we
go.
Wouldn't be surprised if he just starts running away. It's like, close. I would not be surprised.
Bowser's like, get a taste of your own medicine. Take this.
A side beat misser? Very political, again.
Oh!
Is on the table, but he doesn't
last
need
last stock.
35%. Two hits, he could already overlap. Just with two moves. Oh, there's one.
Be out of
20%
shape,
already. All the parries. Bomb?
Oh.
Okay, he doesn't like bombs. If he hated the bomb that much, he got rid.
Hey, puppet.
Huh?
What frame does up B come out at?
I think 6.
Okay, so Bowser's
I
got
think a 6. I think it is. Pretty sure 6.
So he's got a
like because frame drop or not frame drop, shield drop is 6 frames and
okay.
Up B is another 6 frames. So basically it's like 12 frames.
Okay, it's just I'm like okay great.
Yeah, it's
Bowser's
really really quick though.
He's got a high damage frame 6 move and he's got a command grab frame 6. That's not annoying.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stage.
All right, things are still looking, still looking pretty darn good for Bowser here. Let's see if Link can keep him off.
Doom knows he's in kill range. He's so he knows he's in kill range. He knows.
Yeah. Ooh, he hoped to get the read. Oh,
oh
and he got
God. The bomb, and he got the bomb. One side he'll do.
Oh
one
no.
Side. And he got the bomb. Oh, it's over.
Oh. Kudos to Nex. That kudos to Doom. That was a great set. Good job, you two. All right, so Nex will be moving on, and
to
Doom is
top
out.
Top three.
Yeah, and depending on how the other losers round 5 set is
in
going
the
on.
Money.